Imagine two car manufacturers, both facing the same problem: inefficiencies in their inbound inventory management. Their goal? Produce cars faster and cheaper, with as little on-hand inventory as possible. They both turn to external consultants for help. Here's the twist. It's the same company, but in a time warp, 1975 versus 2025. The problem is identical, but the consulting solutions couldn't be more different. In 1975, the consultants rely on hands-on, human-driven problem-solving. They recommend reorganizing the factory's inventory system. Employees get trained to communicate better across departments, reducing delays caused by misaligned schedules and out-of-stock parts. Fast forward to 2025. The consultants bring in cutting-edge tech. IoT sensors are deployed across the entire supply chain, monitoring stock levels, tracking shipments, and flagging potential bottlenecks in real time. AI-driven predictive analytics help forecast demand and optimize reordering cycles. Robotic process automation, RPA, streamlines workflows, handling mundane tasks like order processing. Same problem, same end goal, efficient production, but vastly different solutions. The modern solution is all about designing and implementing an IT ecosystem. These aren't the kind of solutions that can be typed up and delivered in a report. They require design, hardware and software selection, implementation, customer support, and a whole lot of change management. This is a solution so different that it requires an entirely different kind of consultant, the IT consultant. These are the firms like Accenture, Capgemini, and Infosys. They help businesses figure out how technology can solve their most fundamental challenges, and then they'll do the work to make it happen. This work is technical. IT consultants bring a depth of IT experience most clients just don't have. This work is also detailed and labor-intensive. IT consultants bring extra hands to get all the work done. In fact, in terms of total cost to the clients, this expertise and extra hands are worth more than the IT solution itself. As a rule of thumb, IT implementations usually have an 80-20 cost split. 80% for the IT consultancy fees, 20% for the technology itself. In the last 50 years, IT consulting has grown into a $50 billion global powerhouse. These firms are involved in every step of how businesses use technology to solve their problems, advising on, implementing, and then helping operate IT systems. Need to implement new enterprise software like SAP, Oracle, or Salesforce? IT consultants have you covered. Want to move operations from costly data centers to more flexible cloud-based alternatives? No problem. Looking to protect sensitive data with cutting-edge cybersecurity solutions? All in a day's work. In this primer, we'll unpack the world of IT consulting. We'll explain the IT involved, the service IT consultants provide, the nature of vendor-consultant relations, the market landscape, common org structures, firm economics, and the major trends shaping the industry today.